because we want to make sure it doesn't leak, right?
Yeah.
So now let's do the rest. Do one more fold.
Sean is learning how to make bigger foil when you don't have enough for this beautiful slab of salmon.
Still salmon.
Sean, tell us what we're doing.
Making big foil. We're making our cooking utensils. Okay, got it? Over now? Good job. Is the barbecue on?
The grill's hot.
All right, we're ready.
It's hot?
Yeah, we are. Sean, tell us.
Close.
Okay,
not
so.
Not ready.
No, we're going to open it up. See this? Look at that.
Moment.
Beautiful.
And then we're gonna wait before we put the salmon in. Do a little cooking spray, make sure it doesn't stick to the foil, right? Are your hands clean? Clean them, because you're gonna have to pick up the salmon. You're gonna have to be my salmon man.
The salmon man.
Salmon man. Yep.
Salmon man.
Salmon man. There you go. Right in the middle. Pull it down a little. Kind of center it. There we go. Okay. Pull this side up. This side up. Okay. There we're going to. Like I did before, but we're just going to roll it over. And roll each side up. Roll, yep, start at the beginning. There you go.
Beautiful.
You got the hang, babe. That's how we do it. Look at that. It's going to make perfect salmon. Take it as Papa.
I'm right here.
Oh, there you go. He's there. Follow Papa.
Show me your salmon, salmon man.
Well, it's all tucked in now.